last Juno single of the year. Whereas these are the Juno 365 sessions. Today's, I'm not sure how you're going to feel about today's, because Nickelback penned one of the biggest ever favorite hits, and we loved it all the way to the top of the charts, and then enjoyed hating it all the way back down. Artist puts forward a pretty great defense of this song. She reminds us that this song was huge. 4 Junos, 4 Billboard Music Awards. It was the number one most played song of 2002 in North America. So Charlotte Cabin is bringing you a version as an honest-to-goodness fan who considers this a great power ballad. Here she is explaining.
I chose to cover How You Remind Me because I feel like it's a song that's been very judged over the years, but if you stop and just listen to the melody and the lyrics, it's a super, super catchy song, and I just wanted to do a different version because I genuinely love the song.
Sorry.